Been 2 years since Sabrina Ray was found starved to death in her Perry home. The 16-year-old weighed just 56 pounds. Her adoptive parents, Mark and Missy Ray, both pleaded guilty in her death. Authorities say the couple took the adoption stipend and spent the money on themselves instead of feeding and taking care of Sabrina and her two siblings. Sabrina's death spurred calls for change within the DHS.